This is hands down one of the most useful shortcuts in Microsoft Excel, because no matter what industry you're in or what kind of project you're working on, you will have to move between the sheets countless times. And today, I'm going to show you how to fly effortlessly from one sheet to another with Jedi-like precision. Instead of clicking with the mouse to go back and forth between your worksheets, we're now going to use the keyboard. On the PC, you're going to hit Control Page Down to go to the right. You're going to hit Control Page Up to go to the left, right? So Control Page Down is the next or to the right. Control Page Up is previous or to the left. Same deal on the Mac. It's Control Page Up, Page Down. But to get to those keys, you have to hit the Function Down or Function Up. But again, it's the same concept, Page Up, Page Down. That leads us to the most amazing memory trick ever, at least I think so. Control your pages before they wet all the sheets. So think of pages as like rambunctious little kids that are going around peeing everywhere. It's gross, but it'll help you remember, hopefully. That's the way to remember it. Control your pages before they wet all the sheets. In this exercise, I created a specific exercise to practice this over and over again. From the start point, you're gonna move all the X's. You're gonna go to the cell that has the first X, Control X on the PC or Command X on the Mac to cut it. You're going to move over with your Control Page Down until you get to the right spot, and Control V to paste. You're going to keep going back and forth until you do this for all of the X's. That's your exercise. Don't forget to visit excelshir.com, where you can download these exercises, along with other free resources such as keyboard shortcut cheat sheets for both PC and Mac. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And one quick thing before you go. I was texting Chewbacca the other day, and he was telling me how he was trying to fix the Millennium Falcon, the hyperdrive wasn't working. I said, listen, Chewie, just share the Excel love. It'll all work out.